I made a daisy chain for me and